something different, something that sets the whole world on its ear. I wanna do something better with the time I've been given, and I wanna try to touch a few hearts in this life and leave nothing left. There's something that says I was here.
Hi, my name is Ray Kawasaki. I'm a cardiologist over at Good Shepherd Hospital. I play a doctor here at the hospital, but I don't play one on TV. So, you may ask, why should my healthy child have an EKG screen when they're apparently doing just fine? Well, many cardiac conditions may be silent. They may not be manifest physically. They may not be manifest in how they appear. But the EKGs are able to detect these subtle changes which bring forth some of these abnormalities, disease processes, which may be dangerous. I'm proud to say that Good Shepherd Hospital recently participated in a very effective screening at Barrington High School. At Barrington High School alone, over 1,200 students were screened, 17 of which required further testing, and 3 of which were found to have abnormalities.
The potential benefits we feel are the detection of cardiac abnormalities, most often congenital problems, that may be asymptomatic but could be associated with sudden cardiac death, particularly in active athletes in teenage years and later. You'll hear about athletes dying suddenly on the practice field on hot days and having cardiac abnormalities. A simple EKG that takes only a minute or two to be generated can detect things that would lead to further testing that can uncover those abnormalities and lead to treatments. We're very grateful at Good Shepherd to have good partnership with our community to help screen teenagers to evaluate for congenital cardiac disease that can lead to treatments.
I would like to thank Advocate Good Shepherd. Current and future athletes will be positively impacted by this. I am 100% certain that lives will be saved by this.
Being a student in Barrington 220 is not that easy. There's a lot of pressure academically, there's a lot of pressure with athletics, there's a lot of pressure with family. During the last few years of my high school, I was directly affected by some of the suicides that took place. As a result of these suicides, we came together and started the HEAR Coalition. It makes me proud that my friends that I've lost live on with the actions of myself and the actions of my friends and family. It has all these stigmas that go with it, but in reality, everyone gets depressed sometimes. The HEAR program might not help everyone, but it could help one or two people. Those one or two people could be a family member, could be a teacher at school. In some cases, it could even be a best friend.
We know in the past years that the obesity rate has tripled since the 1970s. The CATCH program is one way that we hope that we can help solve this problem. The CATCH program stands for the Coordinated Approach to the Child's Health. This program deals with the childhood obesity rate and trying to lower that by getting kids involved with making healthier food choices and by also getting them more physically active. But without Advocate Good Shepherd donating the curriculum with these tough economic times, I don't know if we would nearly have the impact that we've had in this past year with this program. It's been a wonderful year. I'm looking forward to many more exciting years and impacting more people and more families, more community members, and children. There's something that says
I was here. Operation Click is a program that started with 3 high schools in 1998. Initially, Operation Click was brought in to help increase seatbelt compliance among the high school students at the 3 Crystal Lake High Schools. When we started Operation Click, our seatbelt compliance rates were around 65% for our teen drivers. Within 3 years, they were in the 90% range. So we expanded the program. So the first year we expanded, we went to 4 schools. The next year we expanded to 7 schools, and now we're currently at 21 high schools. With the 2011-2012 upcoming school year, we anticipate that Operation Click will be in 50 high schools. But one thing that has never changed in those 13 years is our partnership with Advocate Good Shepherd Hospital. They are the only sponsor of Operation Click who has helped fund our program every single year.